Now moving on, let's check out Wednesday's top KBL matchup. The Mobis Phoebus and the Goyang Orions faced off in Ulsan. It's the first half. The Phoebus and Orions match each other on the floor, and it's tied 39-39 going into the half. Then from the third, Mobis starts pulling away as the Orions' defense goes on vacation. The Phoebus' Moon Tae-young ends with 22 points, and they get the win 91-70.